A Cape Coral man will now spend the next 30 years in prison for possessing child pornography. Back in December, Joseph Spradlin pleading guilty to shooting lewd photos and images of an 8-year-old girl at least twice. He admitted to that. Well, when investigators raided his home on Northwest 4th Avenue, they reportedly found 65,000 images of child porn on 4 different thumb drives.